mix a commercial ice machine sanitizer as per directions on the panel, or a 5.25% sodium hypochlorite solution. Circulate this solution for 5 to 10 minutes over the evaporator surface and ribs. Flush the solution from the machine with clean, fresh water before restarting the ice maker. We hope this video has helped you better understand the basic sequence of operation and checkout procedure for Hoshizaki KM cubers.